Hundreds of Kazakh security forces surrender weapons and join the protesters. CSTO troops and tanks are in the capital as well.